3 and also face value of 6 is 6. Here face of face value of the numbers is numbers itself. Okay, let us consider another example. Example 2. Write the face value of the number 2623. We have to write the face value of place where it is present in the place value chart. You already know about the place value chart. Okay, let us consider one example. Thousands place. In the thousands place, 8 is there. So we have to multiply 8 by 1000. 8 into 1000, it becomes 8000. So the place value of 8 is 8000. Then hundreds place. In the hundreds place, 2 is there. So we have to multiply 2 by 100. We get 200. So 200 is the place value of 2. And in the tens place, 6 is there. So we have to multiply by 10. 6 into 10, it becomes 60. And in the ones place, 1 is there. So we have to multiply it by 1. We get 103. Okay, place value means it depends on the position where it is present in the place value chart. If the number is present in the ones place, we have to multiply it by 1. If the number is present in the tens place, we have to multiply it by 10. If it is present in the hundreds place, means we can multiply 100. Or else if it is present in the thousands place, means we have to multiply by 1000. This is about place value. Let us learn another example. Example 2. Write the place value of each digit in the number 6821. Here we have to write the place value of each digit. First, let us analyze this number in place value chart. This is a place value chart for 4-digit number. In this, 1 is present in the ones place, 2 is in the tens place, and 8 is in the hundred place, 6 is in the thousands place. This is the place value chart for this number. Here, 6 is present in the thousands place, so we have to multiply it by 1000. We get 6000. 6000 is the place value of 6. And again 8 is present in the hundreds place, so we have to multiply it by 100. Finally we get 800. 800 is the place value of 8. Then 2 is present in the tens place, so 2 into 10, it becomes 20. And 1 is present in ones place, so 1 into 1, it will become 1. So this is about place value. For defining the place value, we want place value chart. By the help of place value chart, we can easily define the place value. Now we will study the numbers in expanded form, or how to expand the number. Numbers in expanded form. Means how to expand the number. How to expand the number means it is the sum of the place value. Before going to write the expanded form, first we have to discuss about the place value of the number. For that, we consider an example. 5,223. Our task is to write this number in expanded form. For that, we need place value. 3 here in this number, 3 is present in the ones place. So, the place value of 3 becomes 3. And 2 is present in the tens place. So, the place value becomes 20. And again, another 2 is present in the hundreds place. So, 2 into 100, it becomes 200. And 5 is in the thousands place. So, 5 into 1000, it becomes 5000. This is the place value. But we have to express this number in expanded form. For that, we have to consider the sum of the place value. Sum of the place value means we have to consider these. That is 5000 plus 200 plus 20 plus 3. This is the final answer. This is the expanded form of this number 5,223. Let us consider one more example. Example 2. 8539. You have to write the expanded form of this number. For that, first we have to list out the place value. 9 is present in 1's place. So 9 into 1, it becomes 9. And 3 is present in the 10's place. So 3 into 10, it becomes 30. And 5 is present in the 100's place. So 5 into 100, it becomes 500. And again, 8 is present in the 1000's place. So 8 into 1000, it becomes 8000. So finally, the expanded form of this number is the sum of the place value, that is 8000 plus 500 plus 30 plus 9. This is the expanded form of the number 8539. So writing the number